we got the new Samsung second generation Chromebook. I'll go over some of the features. I'll start with the design. As you see, they redesigned it all, put an aluminum finish as opposed to the black plastic finish. The also addition of a SD card, chargeable USB ports, one on this side, we also have one on the other side. Nothing in the front because it is very thin, only weighs about 3 pounds. Over here we have a combo jack, headphone microphone, we got another USB port, again chargeable, we got a display port, and we got an RJ45 connection, and then of course the power connection. And again, with the whole new finish, just to complement our Series 7 design, other series as well. And I'll put this down and show you a little bit. It is running the Chrome browser, because that's what the Chrome OS is all about. And here is the App Store, so you can add any apps that you want to. You see that the new UI is different as well. That's something that Google pushes out. Google will release updates every 6 weeks and push it directly to the unit, so you don't have to worry about logging on and downloading updates. I'll show you some apps here. Here are some of my apps that I've downloaded. If you scroll down, there's also another view. So from here, this will be like your home page when you first log in. You have everything here. These are web apps, so every application is linked to a web page. And all of your data is not stored on the local device, it is stored on the Google's end, or on their website. So that offers a lot of security with Google's sandboxing. And here's a document somebody created before. Again, you can keep everything on their side. You can edit any document, any app you open. The trackpad is also updated, a lot more smoother, a lot more responsive. We also upgraded the processor. The first generation was a Atom processor. Now we have an Intel Celeron dual core processor. We also upgraded, we have the 2 gigs DDR3 RAM, as well as the SD card slot. Those are some of the main key differences.